huh? Ow! Oh, that was stupid. For riding, Garmin. I don't know where. This is loose. Don't play with buttons. So I just left late night parking. I think this is the Mustang loop in Nevada. Trying a little wind stick-on sock over my my microphone. If I rode this a couple times, I feel like I could just blaze down it. Gopher. It is really, I think it was like 55. Who don't know what that was? Tubeless tires are feeling a little weird. I love this dropper post. Just for like something like this, because I stopped, drop it, and then when I get going again, like now that I'm going, put it back up. Trying to push out the gut to keep the gimbal from moving around. I got a good angle. How's that angle? Is that angle better? Is that angle better? See, back out. I love it. Love it. A little downhill. Once again, don't know where I'm going, so. Thank you. I'm on the Mustang loop, like I said earlier. This is so hard not to look at the scenery. It is loose and rocky. All these people from Nevada, they want to try downhill. I say go to Fernie because it's loose like this. I'm not even pedaling right now. I'm just standing. Broken ankles. Broken ankles, baby. Broken ankles. Look where you want to go. Brakes, brakes, brakes. Brakes, brakes. Power. I think the guy said this is about a 4 mile loop. Cambridge, Oregon, beautiful today. Four minutes in, whoops, looked at my back tire. Like everything is like, oh, I could have done that faster. Could have did that faster. Oh, the elevation. So I'm about... Slowing down. Slowing down. Slowing down. Woo! So before I get on the bike, drop the seat. This is a women's specific saddle. I'm already 10 minutes in and I'm freaking tired. I hate elevation. Is this the Mustang loop? I put my bottle back in the cage? Yeah, I did. Spiky. Oh. Well. What trail is this? Oh, I felt that one. I don't want to feel that one. My bike feels so heavy. little worried about my back tire. I'm gonna stop here for a second. No. Maybe a little low. Damn, I was hoping it'd be flat. If it was flat, then it'd be like, oh yeah, I'll pump it up with air and get rolling again. But no. It has air. It's just the ground. In fact, on my legs are already. I'm gonna gear down one more time. Doing so good. Not to mention. Oh, I'm stopping again. Oh, you're not working hard unless you're breathing hard. Oh, my car is somewhere out there. Somewhere out there is a car waiting for me to take the path to find more suffering and misery. Never stop on the trail. Always pull off to the side. Ah. I think I'm climbing. Bouncy, bouncy. Not really technical. Trying to stay high. Oh. I think I went too hard at first. Yeah. I went too hard at first. Oh. Oh, it's not a race. Just, oh, there's the problem. I'm starting with a little saddle. You got more power. All right, slow. Slow and easy. Let's pace my stupid self. Woo-hoo. All over the place. There we go. This is a problem. It seems so easy.